46. 48. Has it been, have we been doing this for 4 years? This one was posted 4 years ago. Yep. 4 years ago. Wow. That is crazy. So yeah, my seashells, we've been doing this for 4 years, raising money for charities. Good for us. And I always get asked how we can raise more, and that is by liking this video, commenting on this video, sharing it, and watching the ads, just interacting so that the algorithm helps recommend it to more people as well. But without further ado, this month's charity was requested, this type of charity. So this month it is the Pancreatic Cancer Canada. Pancreatic Cancer Canada Society. I'm pretty sure that's it. So yeah, it's for Pancreatic Cancer Maze Charity. So how we help Pancreatic Cancer Canada is dedicated to changing the trajectory of this disease. By focusing on these critical areas, we can improve survival rates, quality of life for patients, and drive forward towards a future where pancreatic cancer is no longer a devastating diagnosis. So they offer early detection and screening, patient and family support, improved treatments and novel approaches, and then awareness and advocacy. So that is this month's charity. I will have it linked in the description box for anyone who wants to either learn more about it or donate themselves. So yeah, my seashells, that is May's charity. Happy 50th ASMR for charity video. It's crazy. So for this one, I picked out some like personal attention and triggers I thought would be nice. I recently posted an ASMR for after school naps, and you guys really actually like loved that one. The comments, like the feedback in the comments, was so nice, and that you guys just really like would maybe want some more like of the chatty, more trigger based videos, and I was like, you bet you. So that is today's video. So I hope you enjoy it. First and foremost, I've got this personal intention trigger, which is some lip gloss, but your girl just needing a little bit of love on her lips because they are dry. They are very, very dry. I have been so stressed. My seashells, just so, so stressed. So when I'm stressed, I bite my lips and the inside of my mouth. So I've been trying to remember to put chapstick on them, but it can be tricky. My brother is obsessed with lip chap, my little seashells. Like, where's my lip chap? I need my lip chap. You know, some people are like crazy about their, like their vapes, you know? People, like, they're like, oh my gosh, I need it. Like, I need a hit of like a cotton candy air. My brother is like that with lip chap. He's like, where's my lip chap? I need my lip chap. And he's obsessed with it now, so he never has dry lips. But it's funny because around my mom's house, there's literally just like cups filled with lip chaps, so that there's always lip chaps around for him. And now it's funny because I don't have lip chaps because I give them all to him. I'm using, this is the Essence Lip Care Booster with what? Lip serum. With the 10% peach oil, moisturizes, replenishes, plumps, and boosts. I really just need the moisture, but it's not really like a lip gloss. It's more of a kind of like a liquid chapstick, I would say. Would you like some on? Yeah. Okay, let's put some on you. I also like how the doe foot, it's not a doe foot applicator. It's kind of like a little paintbrush, although the bristles are frayed. Anyways, I'll stay within the lines, don't worry. Okay. Apply that to the lips. Apply that to the lips. How's that? I know, it does kind of taste good. Tastes yummy. I really love Essence for like lip products. They've got really good lip liners, and they're so affordable. Like, their lip liners are $1.50. Of love, and then Amor, like love. sick right now. Like, I just cannot get sick right now. I have the baby shower and I have the big meeting and anything. It's so funny because that's totally how it is. It's like, I just cannot get sick. Anyways, we have these little puffs. Thing is that I don't know how they do it where they don't get the reflection in the glass or Maybe you. mainly because we're Métis, we tan so easily because, like, you know, we're indigenous, so it's just so funny because we're all, like, it's, you know, it just came out of nowhere. It's so random. But I think it might be from, like, my great-great-great-grandpa or great-great-great-great-great-great-grandma that is, rather. I'm not too sure, but anyways. ASMR for after school naps. I just did like the little bit of triggers with the whispering. It's just